It's always an exciting job here at AngelMedFlight. This year, we are proud to be part of the 2013 Barrett-Jackson car auction. Getting to Barrett-Jackson could be quite the problem for us here at AngelMedFlight. The obstacle? Driving this jet down busy Scottsdale streets. Now up in the air, we can reach speeds of almost 500 miles an hour. On the ground, we're taking it at a slow and steady rate of 7 miles an hour.
Got a big, beautiful Learjet. We have to get it off a nice big curve. Our maintenance manager, John, has actually built ramps. They're gonna help take the plane down a little bit easier, but this is gonna be a big obstacle. Okay, so it's just after 1 a.m. It's pretty chilly out here for us Arizonans. Right now, we're about to get on one of the busiest streets during the day called Frank Lloyd Wright, Scottsdale.
Yeah, Dwayne's inside right now, running the hydraulics just to make sure if we had to emergency stop the airplane would be able to stop under its own power if for some reason there became a malfunction with the tug.
Push it back about 3 feet and then crank it. You need about a foot of margin on the right wing. All right, stop. I'm gonna have to get out of here. All right, go. Yeah, we mapped out the road to make sure that dimensions were good, but I didn't really see these as being much of a factor when you're dealing with as big of an airplane as we have here, and presents a little bit more challenges than what we're used to.
So we've got a nearly 40-foot wide wingspan. That gate into the main entrance, 39 feet 6 inches, so we had about 2 inches on each side to get through. So, hey, John, stop, stop, stop. We gotta go that way. This line.
Good. You're good. Here, you gotta clear that freaking fence.
Looking at that.
Now it's the exciting part. Now it's the fun. Game on. Showtime. Showtime, baby.